YouTube isn't actually screwing me over. The income's pretty good, but then again, I wasn't really making much to begin with. Today I'm bringing you guys a more serious video. No Gokus, no Piccolos, no Krillins. You guys know all that Dragon Ball Z bullshit. This is just a nice sit down and talk video. What I want to talk about today is about money. You know, the best subject in the world that us YouTubers are scared to talk about. Yeah, well, specifically me. As much as I wish I could just sit down and make videos without a care in the world, I'm 19 now. Back when I was 13, I could do this, and that's what started this great hobby of mine. Now I have priorities. I have to pay the internet bill of $85. I got $250 rent from my mother every month. And I have to buy my own food 90% of the time. And I'm not going to go into any more details about my current living situation, but let's just say it could be better. I'm not trying to make you guys feel bad by any means, like, it's all good. But anyways, all the money that I've made from YouTube and Twitch in 2017 was used on rent and improving my streaming setup slash equipment. For example, I'm saving up all the money I make this month and next month to buy a new PC to release 60fps 1080p videos. With my current build, I can only get 480p with 30fps. Although the video says 720p, in reality it's really not. That's just what I rendered the video as. But let's cut to the chase with pure honesty and just cut all this bullshit. I love you guys with all my heart, I really do. I'm so glad that I became a YouTuber. It was the best choice I've ever made. I grew an audience which made me feel like a new person. A person that had the right and purpose to be happy. And with your positive feedback, I can wake up every day smiling. I do need money to continue having a roof over my head, though. To put food on the table and to live a stress-free life. So here's the Patreon on screen now. You guys probably knew I was gonna bring up the Patreon. But it sucks, dude. It really sucks. But I need to do this to continue doing what I'm doing full-time. With the bronze roll, you get. Well, you don't really get much benefits. This is just to really support with as little as you can, but to make a huge difference. Silver gets you followed on Twitter and YouTube, and it gets you added to every description for the rest of your life. Regardless if you don't do it monthly, it will always be there. Gold gets you weekly best of five sets on Melee. Diamond gets your name put at the end of every video, and you get to request an outro cover every month. But please make sure that it's a bad song, because I don't want to ruin any more good songs. And finally, you get the restriction zone. This shit, don't do this yet because I'm changing this. This was mainly a meme until someone actually did it, and I was like, why? But thank you so much for the person that did do it. I'm gonna give shoutouts to everyone that's currently supporting me currently. And yeah, this is gonna be lower to $30, but basically we'll make a video together with mic or without mic, that's your choice. So yeah, let me just thank the people before I end this video right now for the people that are currently supporting me. First, I want to say thank you to you for the people that don't have ad block on. Watching the ads helps out a ton, more than you guys realize, so thank you. If you can't support via Patreon, thank you so much for just watching the ads. Want to give a huge thank you to Nate Gamer for the $50 pledge. I want to give a huge thank you to Butterwolf for the total of $150 from the start. He's been doing it consistently, and this man, he's a fucking legend, dude. Thank you to Robin for the $20. Thank you to Paul for the $20. Thank you to Mary or Nami for the $50. Thank you to Nick or Blue Graphite for the $35. Thank you to Liam or Crazy for the $50. These guys are the new ones for the month, but Jonathan, Ryan, and Lord, thank you so much for the 10 and the 5s. And Mr. Nintendo or Ken, thank you for the 25. Thank you guys so much. It means a lot to me. That being out of the way, hope you guys all have a great day. Again, if you can't support via Patreon, don't worry about it. I'm still going to do my best to do what I do and to make you guys happy. Thank you so much. I'll talk to you guys in the next video.